Welcome to MBBS Council. Andhra Pradesh State Counselling Authority, NTR University of Health Sciences, released NEET data list for students who have mentioned their native state as Andhra Pradesh during NEET 2021 registration. In this video, I am going to analyze the NEET result of 2021 and compare it with 2020 Andhra Pradesh NEET result list. Based on that, I am going to predict the probable NEET score quota for all reservation categories for Andhra Pradesh state quota. This is the Andhra Pradesh NEET result list released by NTR University. First column contains Andhra Pradesh state rank. Second column contains NEET All India rank and the last column contains the NEET score. You can check your state rank by searching for your NEET roll number or by your name. After the counselling registration, NTR University will release verified state merit list which will provide the combined state rank and reservation category rank based on your Andhra Pradesh state reservation category and local quota. You need to use that rank to predict using college predictor facility available in MBBSCouncil app. If you have not installed MBBSCouncil app, you can find the link in the description below. Last year, 403 students from Andhra Pradesh state got All India rank within 10,000. During 2021, it got reduced to 360. So, we can say that cutoff is expected to decrease. Similarly, within All India rank 50,000, during 2020, there were 1,999 Andhra Pradesh students. But for 2021, it again reduced to 1,809 students. From this comparison, we can say that Andhra state students performed lower than last year. Before talking about expected cutoff, we have to compare results based on the NEET score range. Let's see how many students have scored above 650 marks. Last year it was 191 Andhra Pradesh students and during 2021 it decreased to 179 students. Above 500 marks, last year 3,666 students scored, but this year it reduced to 3,387, a decrease of 279 students. After that, you can see the trend reversing. Above 400 marks, this year, 471 more students have secured. So we can say that all reservation categories where last year cutoff was above 450 is going to decrease this year. And for reservation categories where last year cutoff was below 450, the cutoff is expected to increase. Let's analyze further. You may know that MBBSCouncil tracks not just the NEET score cutoff but All India rank cutoff, state rank cutoff as well as the community rank cutoff for all states in India. This will help our subscribers to predict colleges with best possible accuracy. We have given last year All India rank cutoff for all reservation categories of Category A government quota seats in Andhra Pradesh State Counselling. For open category, All India rank cutoff was 54,995. The corresponding state rank was 2,245 and the NEET score cutoff was 541. When we checked this year Andhra Pradesh NEET 2021 result, we found NEET score for 2,245 state rank to be 531, a decrease of 10 marks. Similarly, we have found cutoff for all other reservation categories. For BC subcategories, BCA, BCB and BCD, we are expecting cutoff to decrease by 5 marks this year. For BCE and SE category, cutoff will increase by 5 marks this year. For open quota in private medical colleges of Andhra Pradesh, cutoff is expected to increase by 13 marks. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you want one of our counselor to guide you personally throughout the counselling till you get the best medical college for your NEET rank within your budget, dial helpline number 044-4631-3330. If you have any doubts regarding MBBS admission counselling, comment below. See you in the next video.